I just poured the bubbles into our drink. This is a tapioca bubble. It's made into a consistency of a gummy bear, and this drink is uniquely Asian. It's a combination of the drink and snack all in one, and it's popular all over Asia, but also a lot of the non-Asian also enjoy this drink as well. Okay. These bubble drinks can be made into a flavor drink, as a tea, as a smoothie, or as a slushie. Is that good?